actually pulled the stopper knot right out. Oh my god. It's under bare poles.